Hello everyone, hello! Welcome back to the World of Survival Horror. Chance here with another part of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis, Part 7. We got the fight against the wormy. I'll take that just in case. Grenade launcher, yeah. Oh, actually, do you know what? I might use the python, to be honest with you. Screw it, you only live once, right? Let's wrap her up. Let's do this. Hope everyone's alright and enjoying my videos. Wormy worm. No, it's not. It's a bleep. Come on, where is he? Oh. Should we go? Why should we load him? Oh, what? I can't believe he killed me. Oh my goodness. Well, there we go. Try again. Oh my god. Right, okay. Here we go again. We'll take that. Put away that. This time I think I'm going to take the mine thrower, you know. Yeah, screw it. Let's take the mine thrower. Keep the grenade launcher just in case. That would do it, I think. Right then, here we go again. God. What's going on? I never usually get killed by this guy. Just go show, you know,
what's
every time
on?
You play Resi's. Sometimes different. Bad caution again. What the hell? that'd be a better way, right? Usually I take this guy out on a pistol, yeah? I mean, not the pistol, shotgun. No more health. Oh well, he used all my health, like, but he's got him in the end, I suppose. That's terrible, that was. Well, that's the worstest battle I've ever had to be in. Usually he's no problem at all, that bloody mealworm, whatever he is. Usually. Oh, no! We're off spiders. Don't poison me. Oh, now I've got hunters as well. I'm in caution. What do you do? Oh no, it's zombies. I think there's hunters here, isn't there? Now, we go back through here, I think there's hunters. No? Yeah. I thought it was hunters. Sure. I swore it was hunters. You know, I've never checked, but is there actually anything here to pick up? No?
Stars.
Listen, there was... Let me get down here. Oh, God. Carlos.
Rescuing you is becoming a full-time job.
Thanks, Carlos. I owe you.
Listen closely, Jill. They're going to launch a missile directly into the city as soon as day breaks.
At dawn? But that's only...
I know. We don't have much time left. We have to split up and find a way out of here. And hey, watch out for that traitor Nikolai.
I can't remember if this is a safe room or if it's the way to the main place. I can't even remember. Oh, yeah, we're not going that way yet. No chance. Don't think so. Hope there's no rumors in here now. It's gotta be the safe room, then, hasn't it? This has got to be it. Yep. Awesome. Okie dokie. I have the water sample. What have we got? Ink ribbon? Okay. Well, we're safe. Because that was a terrible fight against that bloody worm, whoever he is. Could make shotgun shells, couldn't I? To be honest with you. So what else am I gonna make? I mean, as long as I keep one of them, some more magnum ammo. I can make three lots. If I get three lots of the A's gunpowder A, I can make some more ammo. We'll see what we get first, I suppose. Right, that would do. You get the rocket launcher down here, don't you? Aha! More B gunpowder. Wow. First aid spray. Oh, not this. Not too bad, actually, this. That's the way to do it. And B should be... That's right. And C should be maybe... We haven't got the dot at the top, have we? I'm gonna have to change that then. Aha! Okay, I got it. I gotta change B, haven't I? I gotta move it right. Yeah, that might be wrong. We'll try that. Right, yeah, okay. No good. So we need... So who's that doing there, don't we? Yeah. I don't know. No. Is that one there as well? What are you doing? Because we haven't got a need to go all the way to the top there and there's nothing there, right? So we need to get that sorted. Well, that should be that, then, maybe. And you got the two on there, the one there, you got the line, and then the one there. So... How about A? Sometimes this can take a while. That's the best way to do it, right? Okay, now B. So we need to. Don't need that one there. Just don't need that bit there, we just need those two bits there. Just correcting that one in the middle, yeah. And then the line there. No, we don't need that line there, do we? Let's try that. For that, and then see, need another line there, don't we? We don't need that one, no. We don't need that one there. But we need a dot here. No, I don't think that's right somehow. That's great. Let's just check that and see where we're at. See, there's too many there. Oh, this sucks. Right. That might be actually a better idea, actually. I think that's a wonderful idea. Because we need those two there, don't we? Actually, that's wrong, isn't it? On A straight away. Right. Now, that looks about right to me. I'll go to B now. So we need the one there. And the two there. We also need a little bit there, don't we? That'll give you the two on top of that middle section. Don't need that. Right, yeah, okay. I'm happy with that. Do you know what? I might just try that. Sorted. I hate these puzzles in this game. That took an arm and a leg. Oh no. Controller's disconnected now. Oh no. Come back. Okay, we're back. Isn't there something on this board as well? Mm-hmm. Another rocket launcher somewhere else, isn't it? Can't quite remember where it is. It's somewhere though. Saw today. I don't know what we're going to do with all this. Right, let's rock and roll. It always makes it sound like there's something in the water. That dripping. It's only dripping, isn't it? Oh, I've run out of coffee. God. Please tell me that killed. That killed someone, right? Saying it's not one, oh. Ooh, shock ammo. Don't think I'm even going to use it, so. Might as well not even bother picking up, to be honest with you. I didn't realise. There he is! Over there! Oh yeah, look at the green herbs. Ain't you a sight for sore eyes? Take it, hold it, love it. Just what the doctor ordered. Greeny herbs. Pick it up then, woman. Come on. What's she doing? Pick up the bloody green herb, you. Oh my god. Took time about it. Mm-hmm. I've opened it, It's Piccoli.
Nikolai?
Thank you. He's weirdo, Nikolai is. Proper weirdo. It's the first day of spray. It's the key card. Pingy me jiggy bob. It's my box. Right. Let's do these herbs. Thank God for that. Oh, we just need is there anything in this closet? No. Right. Okay. There's an ink ribbon here. Maybe I should save just in case. Because that puzzle took the crap this time, didn't it? Right then, what were we doing? Have I got the magnum? Why have I got the magnum out? Oh, never mind. Oh, that's shocking ammo we're not even using. Typical. Yeah, that would do. Right. Yep. Card key. I've got to give me a jiggy bite first, haven't I? I gotta go sort that key card out, haven't I? That's what I gotta go do. Rock and roll. Don't even try it. Don't want to go in there yet. That's where you fight Nemesis, isn't it? So. Unless I've got to go in there, I don't know. I can't remember. It's always this part of the game I can't remember, to be honest with you. I don't remember where to do that card now. I swear it's around here somewhere. Oh. Nothing more. That was the water sample, wasn't it? Maybe it's down near them. Ta-da. I knew it was somewhere anyway. Come on, Jill. And then that little lift, you go up there to get the rocket launcher, don't you? I don't remember if it's only the rocket launcher or any other items. We go there first, then. Go the first other way. See what the crack is. And then we go fight Nemesis, and then that's it, people. That'll be the end of the game. Here we go, we've got a bug there now, haven't we? Drain Demos, whatever they're called. I think it's Drain Demos, ain't it? I'll just call them insects. They're some sort of bug, aren't they? Yeah, but don't need to use that now. The key card that falls out of that guy's pocket. Duh. Right, looks like it's gonna have to be an enemy fight then. Right. take that. Leave that. Don't need that. How many of these have we got? Just two. Wow. Need another C really to make some more magnum ammo. But screw it. We'll just use what we got. Save there just in case. You never know. Right then. Are you ready to take on Nemi? I am. No. Oh. So, that's right, my controller disconnected then. Right. Let's go. I always save, just in case. You never know. Oh? No Nicky? I might have to fight him in the chopper then, maybe.
Warning. Proceeding with operation in treatment. Please evacuate immediately.
Uh-oh. There he is. No, rather squeaking, that was... Back in you. Sorry. Dog's being noisy. Check. Just combine, you silly person. He's gone. I can't remember, does he actually drop a box? Well, I suppose there'd be no point of dropping a box now, would there? Well, just let me. Key card place is back here, innit? That's how you get the rifle, don't you? What's on the other side? Nothing. I'll take the grenade launcher out just in case. Spills. Time to save and then that's it. How much have I had? Let's have a look at this. A and C, B and C. Oh, acid rounds. Oh, B and C. Oh, okay. Grenade rounds. B. A B and C makes grenade acid rounds. Oh, I could do that. A B shock shells, grenade rounds, cannon bullets. Acid rounds are good, right? I don't think I've ever actually used acid rounds on this one. Screw the rest. How many does that give you? Just out of curiosity. Oh, 30 shotgun rounds. Well, I've got any more health in this question. What's that? Right then, this is it, people. This is it. This is the end. So long, Resi 3, eh? Key card. For Christ's sake. That's me messing about with the ammo. Hold on. Don't put away the encoding. Don't need that. This is it. Just in case. Is there anything even here?
Still alive. Such persistence.
Nikolai?
Sorry, but there is no escape from here.
Boy, Nikolai.
Jill, what happened?
Carlos, the choppers.
I guess this is it then. But I don't want to die in a place like this. This isn't over yet. I'm not giving up, Jill. We still have a chance. Jill! That's it. We've got to find a way out of here. Now!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D.
You hear some noise in the background. It's my dog. He's playing with his bone and that. So give a dog a bone. Jesus. Just assume that.
Warning.
him. This one though. No? Maybe not. Now look, there's Torrent 102 there, or 103, Torrent 103, there you go, Torrent 102. Is it Torrent 102? Or is it 103? Torrent 103, isn't it? I don't know. Who knows? There's a rocket launcher, pick it up.
Checking data. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system.
Oh, there's a Tyrant there. Or was that T-102? Tyrant 103, isn't it? Anyone else spot the sniper rifle up against that water? There we go. There's Nemi. Well, what's left of him? Push it, wench. Oh, before you get hurt. Why isn't she pushing it? Maybe number two is not all the way in. Come on, I'm away. What's happened? Get up there. Come on now, push this, you wench. Hold on. Spit acid me, I spit acid you. He's gone.
System overheating. Enter cooldown mode.
There we go. Joe's famous last words. Of Resi 3. Bye bye, Nemi. It's a shame, ain't it? Oh, never mind, eh? He'll be back one day.
Carlos.
What are you talking about? Don't you hear that? There's a second chopper, and it's here to rescue you.
But who is it? Who could possibly be looking for me?
It doesn't matter. We just have to be there when it lands.
I wonder who it could be. Looked like he was going to fly off then. So yeah, forget that.
Thanks, you saved us.
I couldn't let you die.
Is it you?
Are you ready to finish this?
That's right, very good.
It's coming!
Yeah. It's the end.
Boom. Poor zombies, eh? That's it, people.
And now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.
Yep. There goes Raccoon. That's it. Resi 3. Well, that was it. Hope everyone enjoyed my playthrough of Resi 3. Don't forget to leave a like and comment. Say if you enjoyed it or not. I know it's been a long journey. Between Resi 1, 2, and 3, so. Don't worry, I will be playing more Resi games, just in case you're worried. I'm not sure which one I'm going to start next, but it won't be long anyway, until I upload the first video, when I do it, that is. So there you are. I know a lot of people don't like this music, but it's alright, I reckon. It's a bit cheesy though, isn't it? I think. I'll tell you one thing about the old Resident Evil games, the classics. 1, 2 and 3 on the PS1. I can play over and over again. I don't know what it is, but I can play them. No matter how many times I complete them or what, I can play them all the time. They never get old. Sorry about all the noise. It's my dog. Oh, 4 hours, 20 minutes. Not too bad then. Oh no, I can already play it. Woo, got the costume key. Very good. Yeah. Isn't it like every time you complete it on the same save file, you get a different epilogue? Gives you a good reason to replay the game constantly, I suppose. Well, that's it then, people. Hope you enjoyed my playthrough of Resi 3. I've enjoyed it. As always, I always enjoy playing Resi. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't worry, there's more Resi content coming. And yeah, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you want to. And yeah, I hope you all had fun playing. Well, not playing, but watching me play through Resi 3. Right then, take care everyone, and I'll see you on the next Resi video. Bye bye.